How did the hunt go for you, sir?
I did quite well.
Look, show me. Not bad, though. Quite good, actually, for a common blacksmith's boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victor?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin. But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
And now come along. Let's go and hunt some real game. Henry, mount up and let's go hunting.
See here, wallow, and it's been freshly rooted. There'll be boar somewhere nearby.
So, just like last time, slow and quiet, whatever you do. Understand? But watch out for them from the top of that mound there.
You want to take him down with an arrow?
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you? Watch and learn.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good. Quiet. So, next time you try to tell me I can't kill a boar with an arrow, you can... Fuck! After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry, and chase down that swine!
Hey, get out of here! There's no place for the likes of you!
Hey, watch it! Folk these days.
You bitch!
Meozzle!
Show me your tits! Come now, stop pretending
to be a man again! Let's have a tip with Alice on your talk now, your lord! Vidas! Roll fast! You stand on me! Thank you.
Untie me. Henry! Henry! I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been till now?
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit!
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is that any way to speak to a nobleman?
I apologize, sir. I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm yanking your piddle, you dolt! Thank you for rescuing me.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Hans.
You're right. Those Cuman swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go, then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
Get here, everybody! You, help him!
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir.
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead. And to think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Sir, I... Thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery. Well, don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I've urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure. The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black.
As many men as you need, and don't stop until you've found those bastards. And bring me their heads!
Yes, sir.
My men at your disposal too, Hanush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader, he must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be 2 men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword? No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.